I've got a tuning thing there on the table if anybody needs it. I don't know about that bass, it might not be in tune. Oh, you've got one there, okay. If everybody wants to wave, we're live streaming now. Say hey! When you walk in the room. Just keep strumming that there, David. Perfect for what we're about to do.
We're going to have a little prayer time.
Oh, heck yeah. Okay. There's no rhyme or reason for what we're doing. Okay. Start with these chords and let's just kind of enter in some, you know, open up your mouths and let's just. Thank you.
Sickness.
places, God, where the rooms don't even look like rooms anymore, Lord.
Yes.
Walk into those places, Lord God, and give a revelation of your restoration power, Lord God. Your comforter that brings peace. Bring peace to the minds of those that are trying to grapple with everything that's just taken place, Lord God.
Revelation, 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 revelation.
depths and range.
Thank you. Thank you. not, it's in B flat, sorry.
B flat.
Wait, B flat, sorry.
What did we say
that? You say that?
How he
what
loves.
Are you saying?
A to F, and then from F to
B flat, that's the G minor.
B flat to
G minor.
G minor. From G minor to F.
Then F, yeah.
F to
B flat.
Are you
capoed yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're capoed on three, you're going to do a G. Your G,
E minor 7.
Then an E minor.
C, E minor.
7, yeah.
To D.
Then a D.
To a C.
Okay.
Okay.
Then
you got to
right? That's only for those that are capoed. You can play the original. You're still going to do B flat, G minor, F.
Are
we doing a song?
Yes.
Beautiful?
No. He's just asked to sing it, so we're going to sing it.
Okay.
He loves us.
I'll just do
that. Okay. Yep. You're going to be in B flat. You can't go wrong if you're in B flat.
Okay, I can do that.